Boxing star Floyd Money Mayweather is nicknamed Money, and there's a reason for that. Kevin Ioli of Yahoo Sports is reporting that Floyd Mayweather will be getting paid a guaranteed $41.5 million for his fight against Canelo Alvarez. Once again, $41.5 million, and that is a record in boxing. Mayweather sets records. The record before that, when Evander Holyfield fought Mike Tyson in a rematch, he got $33 million. Mayweather has the other two records for his fight against Guerrero and for his fight against Cotto. Mayweather got paid $32 million. As for Canelo for this fight, it's being reported that Canelo is getting paid $12.5 million. Not a bad payday for Canelo as well. $12 million for Canelo, $42 million for Floyd. Now, Floyd was asked today in a conference call, what's the appeal of this fight? Mayweather says, well, it's easy. Both fighters, both him and Canelo, have over 42 fights. Mayweather 42-0, Canelo 42 fights, and neither of them have lost. So somebody's O got to go. Mayweather was also asked that Canelo said that he's learned a lot from the Cotto fight, and Mayweather said the one thing Canelo can learn from the Cotto fight is how to lose. As you know, Mayweather beat Cotto. Also, Mayweather said training camp has been tremendous and the young guys are keeping him sharp. It's only been 4 months since his last fight, so you're going to see a powerful, sharper Floyd Mayweather. Stay tuned, we'll have much more on this, but once again, Mayweather going to get paid $41.5 million for his fight against Canelo Alvarez. Of course, on the card, you have Danny Garcia, Lucas Matisse, Ishae Smith, Carlos Molina, Badu Jack, and Sean Porter are fighting on the 13th, so definitely on the 12th, sorry, on the 12th at the MGM, so don't miss that fight card. That's going to be a great fight, so a great week of boxing is coming up. So there you have it. Stay tuned. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elise Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.